don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our futures all kombucha. But we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spend it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Girl.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Hull City, and they take on Bristol City.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Over the touchline for a throw in. And possibilities inside the box. Plattered away. Well, chatting with a few of the fans outside the stadium, Stuart. They were expecting.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Just the ideal start.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? There to win it back. Wells. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
So back under. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Will they profit from this situation? And the keeper diving to thwart him.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suffered.
On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Well, I'm hearing something has happened in the Preston game. Exactly what? Here's Alex.
It's a goal for Preston North End. Could the goalkeeper have done better? Yes, but let's not take nothing away from that finish.
Surely, still a chance. Threat over for now, it seems.
The referee.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute.
1 minute of added time.
Good-looking ball. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
And there goes the whistle. Well, we spoke about it out. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, a goal update for you in the West Bromwich Albion game. That means we join Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal.
And it might be. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So, and this is a game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Hull City facing Nottingham Forest. Has a go. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. And Alex Scott is at the ready with an update because there's been a goal at the Stoke City Stadium, I'm hearing, Alex.
Yep, second one for Stoke City. It was a nice 1-2 and then a composed finish as he...
Could reduce the deficit. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. So a half an hour remaining.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Oh, it might be. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. And unable to keep possession. King. Scott with it now. And space to cross it. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, he's lost it. James. But really sticking to the task defensively. Good bit of pressing. James. King. And there it is! A goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Goal for Bristol
City. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And he read it well defensively. Beautifully disguised ball. And there goes...